hours individually. So I start with a brief information about melancholy. Studies on the subject of melancholy have a long history, going back to medical studies in ancient Greece. The Greek physician Hippocrates used the term melancholia to refer to a distinct disease caused by excess of black bile produced by spleen within the body. This excess or imbalance leads to mental and physical disorders characterized by constant and prolonged experience of fears and despondences, which are the distinct symptoms of the ailment of melancholy. The medical tradition continued into modern Europe with the seminal publication of the Anatomy of Melancholy by Robert Burton in 1621, which defines melancholy as a mental or emotional disorder that produces sorrow, need, sickness, trouble, fear, grief, passion, or perturbation of the mind, any manner of care, discontent, or thought which causes anguish, dullness, heaviness, and vexation of spirit. Anyways, opposite to pleasure, merriment, joy, and delight. Melancholy as a form of depression was analyzed by Freud.